best for sporty look.
The doors?
Yeah.
Because they think they're Lamborghinis or something.
What is that?
Kind of like a Ford Taurus.
The doors cost $1,000.
Like
shitty cars. I bet the doors cost more than the whole car.